What's up, guys? We are back with another video going down the stairs. This is dangerous. It's like I could fall and it would really hurt. We're gonna start today. Today's Saturday. Just gonna film the weekend, kind of get back into the groove of things. Hope you guys enjoyed the last video. Kind of hungry. Don't want anything too big, but like at the same time, I'm starving and I don't want to go eat food. I also need my yerb, so yeah. Alright, so I made some chicken Alfredo pasta with broccoli. We're gonna heat that up, and then obviously the daily herb, Euphoria, shake it around. Ooh, 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 ooh. Also, pay attention, guys, because you guys that open this and don't know how to do it, it has to be on a surface, or he doesn't count it. Here we go, ready? There was a lot of splash. Oh, also, it was on the surface. I need to get better at this. I don't know. Every day seems to pass on by, cause I know it'll take some time for me to figure it out. And I guess I gotta grab my 9 to 5. Real quick. Look at that. That's so good. I wanna make this with the protein pasta that they have. I have some boxes of it, but. Alright, let's go edit some videos. Say please, and yeah. Let's pick it up. I'm bright, but it's still not lit enough. Life ain't fair. You can't get rid of us. Tribes and spot, but we move like 10. Alright, so we just finished editing a video for today. Go follow me on TikTok here and on Instagram because we've been blowing up on Instagram. We're also watching the new Mr. Beast video. Mr. Beast, bring me in. Bring me in. I got you, bro. Especially since Ryan Trahan was in it. I love Ryan Trahan. So yeah, the family's about to get here and pick up some stuff. We're gonna go see them for a little bit and visit. We gotta post these videos. Again, be sure to follow me on my other social media. But yeah, be sure to smack that subscribe button, drop a like and a comment on what you guys wanna see next from me. So yeah, we're gonna go post the video and then do some cleaning because this desk, since I've been gone on vacation, is a mess. I have all those. Those are all brand new videos I have to film today. And yeah, so today's just gonna be a busy day. This is first weekend back, so let's get into it. Honestly, that sound like a fair trade to me. Look, don't invite me. Tell you guys, I don't have an entertainment center for my TV. However, I did get a GameCube with Smash Bros. And so we're gonna set that up real quick because I keep putting it off and I really wanna play it. And also shout out Dylan. Hooked me up with the 50-inch TV for upstairs. I've been losing friends and finding peace. Honestly, that sound like a fair trade to me. Look, don't invite me over here to throw another pretty party. Looking back, it's hard to tell you where I started. I don't know who loved me, but I know that it ain't everybody. I can never love her, she a busybody. Baby, if you want me. Holy cow, look at the winds, guys. I don't know if you can hear that. We're supposed to have a tropical storm here in Florida. That thing is loud. It sounds like screaming. So they lied. They said it came with an HDMI, but it came with the three colored little plugs here, and my TV doesn't have that. See, doesn't have that on this side, doesn't have it on the other side. So I gotta get the HDMI adapter. That kind of sucks, because I was really looking forward to playing it. But also, maybe it's probably best I don't, because this storm, I don't know if you can hear that, but it's going crazy. I don't want to die. But yeah, so we're gonna have to put that off until another day. I'm gonna go ahead and order that today, hopefully find that. But yeah, now I gotta get this TV upstairs into my bedroom. And then set that up. We're gonna do a little more cleaning, and then we do need to do some grocery shopping today. Probably grab some food. Yes, sir. Also, shout out to my amazing, beautiful girlfriend. Cutest freaking thing. And she got me this and this. She knows what it means. I know what it means. You guys don't, and maybe I'll do a story time on that sometime. All right, Chad, I'd help him out. It's raining like crazy, too. Look at this. It's just. So yeah, all right, let's finish getting some cleaning done and they're gonna come back later for hopefully dinner. So we're gonna get this big boy upstairs. Ain't come back again, this cowboy. I hacked the system, guys. You just slide it up. Hiding down that old Tulane. The whiskey goes down slow. All right, so TV made it upstairs. We're gonna set up here. Also, I apologize for the lack of lighting. This house has no lights. And if you've been following me on TikTok or Instagram, you already know that. So we just have a back door in the bathroom window. Now we gotta clean all this up. Also, I just realized I literally am doing this all in quiet when I have this, a JBL Flip Mini 3 Go, whatever it's called. Yeah, so we're gonna pump some jams. Let's get that.
Caroline. The Goofy Movie. Baby, for you get on the sound. If you listen to each other's eyes. Guys, it's a double yerb day. I can't function today without it. But yeah, let's put the TV up. We gotta back in that spot first because it's kind of nasty. I thought, yeah, I caught you when your bluff. Run it up, count it up, pull me up another cup. From the six of the bay, I've been ready from the jump. Say goodbye to my city, yeah, I really had enough. About time that I'm leaving it up. You had me fucked up. All those nights in December, wanna give it up. Okay, so this is awesome. So, got the legs on it here. Right, oh, don't fall off. But they left the plastic on. Now, mind you, I thought this TV was used. He told me his brother had one he got for me, blah, blah. I didn't think it was gonna be brand new. So, we now get to do the satisfaction of peeling this plastic off the TV. I'm gonna set you on the TV so hopefully it doesn't break the screen. That was freaking perfect. Look how beautiful that is. Honestly, TCL, if I'm not buying Samsung, it's TCL, and TCL is just great. That's what my TV downstairs is. Okay, so yeah, I obviously gotta get a stand for it. You know, like a little entertainment center thing for the room and whatnot. But until then, we have a little TV there. I wish it would fit on that, but it just won't. However, I wanna get a little thing over here. It's gonna basically bring it up a little bit. Okay, so I was walking downstairs to go, you know, finished doing some cleaning, when I noticed, Amazon packages. Also, those should be the shelves for my gaming room, so we're gonna set those up in today's vlog too, cause you know what, why not? All right, so, WoW Cube, I wanna see what this is, I really do. No way. This is such dope packaging. So this is the WoW Cube, the next dimension of gaming. Okay, so this is all brand deals I need to open up. I mean, this one's obviously open. This is some stuff in the giveaway. Shout out Spigen, love you guys. All this stuff I gotta make videos on, and then we got the WoW Cube. Okay, let's check this puppy out. I honestly don't even know what this is. They just kind of reached out to me like, hey, we want to send you one. I'm like, okay. The package does not include WoW Cube. Bro, this is just a travel case. This is like some high quality stuff here. Look at this. Well, did that just turn it on? This thing feels so premium. Oh, wow. Literally. Twist the key once. Good. I mean, look at this thing. This thing is so high tech. It's like a Rubik's Cube, but for tech. Okay, so this thing is awesome. I got to download the app to get this thing all set up. Be sure to follow because I'm 100% making a video on this. I mean, this is crazy. You have the full game of cut the rope. Twist your cube to cut the rope. This thing is awesome. So yeah, video on this coming real soon. This thing is crazy. All right, we're gonna look at probably building these shelves right now, and then we're gonna go live on TikTok. So yeah, let's do that and build some shelves. Amazon always does this box in a box thing. I have too much cardboard here in the shelves, and now I just gotta put it all together. All right, everybody say hello to the vlog. We're recording. You're gonna be in the new vlog for Friday. 3, 2, 1. All right. Put two of the screws in, and now we just gotta put on like 30 million more. High ground. This is a high ground package, by the way, guys. This is their new keyboard. They always have like the best packaging. Dude, what do you mean? Look at that. Look at that. Listen. This is a beautiful keyboard. All right, so we got one of the shelves attached to this, then we're gonna attach all the other shelves. All right, one of the shelves got built. We're gonna go ahead and build the second one for TikTok and yeah, maybe even hang them up today. So let's go. All right, guys, it's currently 6:44. Family canceled, they're not able to make it for dinner. So we're gonna have to go get our own dinner. I don't really wanna go grocery shopping today, but I feel like I should. This is either gonna cut to me at a grocery store or it's gonna cut to me at Chick-fil-A.
Target, baby.
We talked ourselves into it. it's busy here. I don't know how people film in public without feeling weird. Alright, so we got some steak, stew meat. It's good.
I'm gonna get rice.
Alright guys, it's a little bright out and it's a little foggy on the lens, but just three bags. Time to eat the Lord's chicken. You probably didn't see that because it's probably out of focus, or not out of focus, but oversaturated. Lord's chicken. It's still out of focus. Quick grocery haul. Califia cold brew, unsweetened medium roast, as well as Starbucks zero sugar caramel macchiato creamer, because I will be making my own coffees because it's cheaper and I can make them keto. Classic cheddar cheese, garlic and herb butter for the steak, regular butter for everything else, Swedish style meatballs because I'm making a lot of like keto dishes out of it, like meatball subs on keto bread and just, you know, pasta, etc. And the holy trinity of sirloin steak tips. Just got three of those in here, so yeah, let's go eat dinner. Also real quick, hung this up today. We gotta get it changed out. Made one shelf, gonna make the other one. Gotta get it drilled and mounted, so probably won't be able to mount that until Monday. I'm watching the Ryan Trahan Penny Travel with Mr. Beast thing. This is awesome. So like, honestly, someone, I love his quality videos. I love how he makes his videos. I would love to make videos like that. Yeah, this is just super entertaining. Okay, so I was about to go get my shower, right? This lighting though, look at that. Look how pretty that is out there.
I almost forgot I gotta shave, so, you know, we're also gonna shave. Much better. All right, we just got a shower, we're gonna get dressed, and then play some bow with some friends. They do it like a cyclone, spin right back, I'm gonna show you what I'm on. Baby, I'm an icon, we don't need.
So, unfortunately, today, I set my phone down a little too hard. Just a little too hard. And, yeah. No, it's not a screen protector.
All right, so this is the next day. We went ahead and built both shelves, got them decorated. Absolutely love these. I'm gonna go ahead and get lights for them too, so that when I go ahead and, you know, have like the lights displaying on each thing, then I get a leather couch for here, and then we're gonna put the pegboard of keyboards right there, and then a neon sign with my gamertag right there. Thank you guys for watching. Be sure to like and subscribe, and we're gonna drop another new video this upcoming Friday, maybe even a house tour.